The American Sailing Association comes at you with a new sailing gizmo. Check out the new Sirius Signal Flare. This new type of flare, or SOS distress light, complies with all U.S. Coast Guard requirements for night and day visual distress.
I've been in the Coast Guard Auxiliary for about 30 years, and I kept on turning boats down because their flares were out of date. And so what we tried to do is come up with an alternative for the flares.
It's a battery-operated device and seems to eliminate some of the compromising qualities of traditional flares.
Sure, it's very versatile in deployment. You know, we designed it so it could be hoisted aloft. It can be tethered, it can be placed in a cup holder or a fishing rod holder. And it just makes the activation and the going about trying to make your situation better in a distress a lot easier.
So there you have it, a battery-operated, environmentally friendly flare that will never be out of date. That's our latest ASA Sailing Gizmo.